Domino's closed all of their stores in Italy after Italians complained that their pizza orders were arriving way too on time.